Hi, my name is Joey Papa. I'm a coffee consultant, and today we're going to talk about how to store coffee beans in your freezer or your refrigerator. Now, many people believe that by putting coffee beans in the freezer or fridge, it's going to actually preserve the freshness of the coffee. But the truth is, the opposite of that is true. When you put coffee beans in the freezer or the refrigerator, you're introducing moisture into the bean. When you take it out, the bean dries up again, and then you put it back in the refrigerator or freezer, and moisture is introduced once again. And what happens is, as you repetitively do this, flavor is extracted from the coffee bean, and the bean itself becomes very stale. So you actually want to avoid using the refrigerator and freezer as much as possible. Now, if you do find coffee in bulk on sale that you buy, let's say 5 pounds of it at one time, that's the only time you should really store coffee beans in your freezer. Try to avoid the refrigerator at all costs. Now, if you do find beans in bulk and you want to store them in the freezer, it should be a one-time deal. You don't want to put them in the freezer and then take them out and put them back in and take them out again. You want to freeze them and then take them out and use them. So if you do buy the coffee beans in bulk, my suggestion is to take food storage bags and to divvy up the amount of coffee that you're gonna have, that you think you're gonna have per week. Seal them up, put them in the freezer, and then pull out one of those individually wrapped bags per week and thaw it and use it. Now, when you take it out of the fridge, you wanna put it in a dark, dry place in an airtight container. The best way to store coffee beans is at room temperature, in an airtight container, away from moisture and light. And if you want the freshest coffee beans and the freshest tasting coffee, your best bet is to use coffee within 2 days after it's been roasted and only use that coffee for up to 2 weeks. Again, my name is Joey Papa. I'm a coffee consultant. And today we learned about how to store coffee in a freezer or refrigerator.